So, I mean, I'm a zombie, right? My parents, they'll be like, oh man, you're up the devil and stuff like that, you know, Jesus doesn't like you. I often get a lot of crap for not being very scary, you know, I mean, the children, they get intimidated and stuff like that, but, I mean, the other night, like, there was this lady, and she was like, oh, like, hitting on me and stuff like that. I'm like, I'm a freaking zombie, I don't even know if those parts work, man. Why we moan? Why do zombies moan? People always ask me that. They're like, why do you guys moan always in the movies? Really? Well, it's just like a personal preference, I guess. I mean, I like to do it for fun just because most people think that zombies do it. Do I do it all the time when I'm like just walking around the street? No. Come on, let's be real. I mean, who does that?
I eat meat. Yes, I do. Flesh. Not too tasty. You gotta cook that, you know. And humans, you can get arrested for, you know, doing that kind of stuff.
Mary had a little lamb. Little lamb. Yeah. I want some lamb. Lamb chops, that'd be real good right now. Hungry.